how to use the kit.
The senior education officer, Abi Musoke, represented the Department of Basic Education, officiated the handover ceremony at the ministry stores in industrial area Kampala.
Put a section which deals with machines, the gears, you have seen the pulleys, how children have been seeing people construct floods and issues, they don't know how the bricks and sand go up. We are taking that practical session to them.
He noted that they intended to make science more practical by making flexible laboratories more flexible to the learners. He appealed to local governments to emphasize the issue of maintenance of these kits.
But now the child will have an opportunity to look at the heart and how it looks like inside it. The different chambers it has, the different veins that carry blood to the different parts of the body, and how each part does the work. So that is how it is. He will know that the red side carries oxygenated blood and then this other one. So the teacher will be guided on how to deliver that lesson using a practical approach.
The district education officers appreciated the distribution of the kits. However, they pointed out a number of challenges in the science department.
They will be able to utilize, the learners will be able to see, if we are talking about the heart, the learner will be able to see. If we are talking about the skeleton, the learner will be able to see and even touch. So we believe that the delivery of the science kits is going to help us a lot, and it will help us improve the performance, because generally when you compare the performance of the sciences, it has been fairly weak.
So maybe many of the learners were not so much interested in learning because some of these things seemed abstract, and therefore learners, not many of them would want to do sciences. But when it begins at this low level of seeing things the way they are, and they are very real in their sight, they are very real in their learning, it is going to bring more learners on board to love the teaching and learning of sciences, which they carry on from primary to secondary and other higher institutions.
This project was launched last year by the First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, and it benefited 17 regions. The regions to benefit this year include Kole, Kabong, Omoro, Kotido, Luka, Chibari, Rukunjiri, Katakwi, Ntoroko, Bukwo, Kayunga, Sironko, Yumbe, Butambala, Buvuma, Mitoma, and Kalachi.
We are taking it to a primary school now. This is called a microscope. It is the one that helps us to identify those micro bacteria and other issues that we cannot see with our eyes.
Each region will receive 20 kits. However, regions that have less schools will be given lesser kits. Report by Sharon Nabasidie for the news.